is important that each of you, as a federal employee, become aware of your responsibility in carrying out this program. Your orientation and training for thee is directed of that end. We at Marshall are to have an affirmative program, one that will place the center above reproach. Your assistance, your affirmative action, your dedication to a principle that is based upon what is right, what is just, and what is fair will be needed. As you accept this responsibility, let me assure you that you will have the complete backing of the center and the United States government.